New tonight, the Volusia County Sheriff's Department is looking for a pair of dog nappers, one of them seen on camera smooching a pooch.
The two stole a poodle from the Humane Society near New Smyrna Beach, and it was all caught on surveillance.
Now, Watch 2's Claire Metz reports now. It appears the suspects only wanted this particular dog.
It's not the first time animals have been stolen from outdoor cages at the Southeast Humane Society, and the folks here can't figure out why. It's a nominal fee to adopt or be reunited with a pet that's lost.
Though the images are a bit hazy, you get the picture. Look at the big, burly man seemingly melting when he pulls a poodle out of the cage and holds him tight. It's likely he's the owner, and anyone would want to see them reunited. But why this way, breaking and entering?
They used a crowbar to break a lock, took an animal out, which had been put in there for safekeeping by New Smyrna Beach Police Department.
The PD picked up the stray Monday night and, as is policy, brought it here and locked the animal in a cage to be retrieved by workers in the morning. But instead, cameras captured two perps showing up at the pound, apparently intent on pilfering the pooch. The woman appears to be wearing some kind of scrubs. He's in a lettered T, though we can't make out the words. With burglary tools, he did nearly $100 damage, apparently to avoid paying a $43 lost dog fee.
If he had come to us in normal business hours and said, look, I can't afford the money, is there anything we can do? If I make a small donation, if I make a $10 donation, then we would waive the fee.
It's pretty obvious the male suspect loves this dog. This tale would have had a happy ending if the two didn't come under cover of darkness, trash a cage, then make off in what looks like a silver in color Ford Focus getaway car.
There's not much more the Humane Society can do to protect the pets that are found overnight and left in the locked cages. Sometimes dog nappers will have their day. In New Smyrna Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.